It's a family week here. Starting Monday the 9th. I just turned on PBA Kids and on a PBA Kids B-Rap. A brand new show. For PBA Kids. It's a brand new episode of Mommy Molly. We did! Oh, we are vegan! And on the PBA Kids B-Rap!
Egg plus cat is made possible in part by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.
Thank you! Sometimes Peg and Kat aren't the only ones to have really big problems. Like these pirates. Someone's gone and taken their lunch and buried it. Which way to the tasty treasure? How many spaces away is it? For more Peg Plus Cat games like this, check out PBSKids.org. But don't go anywhere yet. Stick around for more fun with your favorite PBS Kids friends next.
Hey guys, look what I found. Wow. Get ready for the outdoor adventures. Also, the adventure kid is telling you.
Not an empty cheek. Oh, any time that PBA Kids B-Rap. You watch an empty cheek puppet tab and that can be PBA Kids Dancing in the Window. The biggest maker. What's the other one? Come on. What's the cat? And by the maker, they can make a pool net. Hey, watch for me. The program is good. You. And by cutting to PBS, this isn't from you, like you. Thank you.